City, who take on Sydney Olympic tonight.
Asking his fullbacks to probably defend a little bit more than attack and try and kill the influence that the two wingers.
So watch Hegarty go in here. There's another chance for City, and it's bundled in again. It's a second goal. And this time, it's Marcus Schroen who got the tap in at the back post.